Go-getters put themselves first to be of service and value to those around them. And I'll be honest with you, every time that I've said this, every time that I've put this on social media, the first comment, the first reaction that I always get without a doubt is, but how? How do I put myself first? Why should I put myself first? Or my favorite, do I deserve to put myself first? And my answer to all of you is absolutely. You deserve to put yourself first, because if you are not happy, fulfilled, whole, and most importantly, energized from within, it is very difficult for you to expect anyone else to be happy, whole, and energized by your presence, right? And I've been there. I'm talking from personal experience. I've experienced life when I wasn't passionate, when I wasn't who I am meant to be, and no one around me felt passionate and energized as a result, which is why I took a good look deep within. I worked on myself, I worked on my confidence, I worked on my self-esteem, I worked on my body, I became confident, and now I'm in a position to give back to others. I studied, I'm an engineer, okay, I'm in media now, and that's what it's about, because you work on yourself to be in a position to give back to someone else. And so I want you to do that. I want you to continue being inspired. I want you to continue focusing on yourself, building your intellect, building your intelligence, building your self-worth, and then being in a position to give back to others. So I hope you join me on this journey to becoming a go-getter in business, in life, in science, right? In whatever profession that you're in. Because to me, being a go-getter has changed my life. I transitioned from a dreamer to a go-getter in 2014, and my life has never been the same. So I hope you undertake this journey with me. I hope you join the Go-Getters Club at www.shinjinidas.com for more lifestyle inspiration, advice, and motivation to move your life forward.